cold. Nice. Very nice breeze. Wow, look at that. That is firework.
I can't see.
They're coming up the building somewhere.
Oh, I see. Look on the window.
Look in the window,
these
yeah.
Bikes?
Yeah, they're down the foreshore. See, look at that right in the shop front there.
Oh, yeah.
So it's behind the building.
Yeah, we can't go yet, Louise. No, no.
Just relax.
No. We ain't going to see much because we're going to be driving. Come on, drive.
There.
Oh, there.
Drive, you nunga.
Is it Finnish?
No. It only just like started. There's more. Tell me the...
They weren't even advertising any fireworks on it.
That's finished.
I'll say so. Do you want to go along the riverfront or that way? Riverside drive back up the river far.
Yeah.
This way? Past it, Lou. Because we can't. We've got a red light for the turn left, so be patient. All these idiots who walk across after the light's flashing red. Come on, get your kids off there.
It's not even
walk
yet.
Walk's finished.
It's already, but it's only 1 second.
Nice. Supreme Court Gardens. When they let these hotels be built here, they've stuffed up the flow of traffic totally. No.
Where is it?
Come on, go. It's green. Morons. in the bloody Sonata. Come on.
Remember the camera?
Camera's
slow,
not on itself.
Slow that white car.
Yeah.
The gap between that and then.
You're driven by a shimmigrant. Looking for a parking spot. That's what we're doing. Blanket with you, wrap it around your shoulders.
Mommy, look. I bent my headphones. Look. Mm.
okay, wrap it around yourself.
Do you want to have a try? Listen to the music. Listen to the music. Listen to the music.
Thank you.
house on the left, house on the right. Whole street's doing something, yeah. Whole street's doing something. Not a lot, but it's nice. Did that cake give you a headache? Hmm? You said that cake gave you a headache?
What cake?
The sugar.
Yes.
Well, give me something else.
It's only for a while.
I said we'll go during the weekend. It's late.
The cutest in the world. cutest in the world.
Secondo.
He loves everyone.
That's like
Mr.
Corn.
Yes.
Mm.
If a king was in a VIP in a government. And autumn.
Come on, move. Coming.